Christmas money in the bank. The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Sydney, Australia, Ashley.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE?
Look, there's heavy pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
On the top.
Impressive reversal there.
Capitalize. Submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. Tap out coming.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Up to the top rope now.
Perched up top.
Hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Staved off that attack.
Yes, strain in the body.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this just like you've done your whole career.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. She's getting something from under the ring.
She's clutching and back. What is that, a spring?